teaching little fingers to play. I'm a sage.